Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brad.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish families being attacked by a group of people. Victims were apparently. The Bravo Team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo Team helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body. We continued our search for the other members. And it... a nightmare.
Chris, this way.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no! You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Harp! Dining room. I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's. What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of it! What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Jill, help me look for him. But let's not leave this hall.
Good idea. Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. Here, I can't figure.
Same here. There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. From the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen. If something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
Thank you. anything. Don't get the engine. Yeah,
Oh God, what did I do now? Wesker! Barry!
You in there?
Barry! Get me out of here! The door's jammed!
Grab my hand!
Barry!
That was a close one. A second late, you would have fit nicely into a sandwich.
Really? But Barry, didn't you say you were going back to the dining room to find other clues? I'm glad and all, but why are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Anyway, we should get back to searching for Wesker and Chris.
Thanks, Barry. I owe you one.
Don't mention it.
What? Barry.
Oh, Jill. Got any good news?
Other than I'm still alive in this madhouse? No.
Can't say it's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape route first. There's gotta be a back door somewhere.
All right then, let's split up again.
Hey, hold on a sec. Look what I've found.
What?
A can of fizz. It's sure to yellow and mellow those things. It's yours. Hopefully you won't have to use it.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry. I like the buddy system we have here.
I see. Thanks. I'll take it.
See you later.
Ciao.
Ah, esse residente é foda demais, velho. Tô nem com medo.
Thank you. See somebody? I think. Are you waiting?
Yeah, I was
you
É assim mesmo, né? Ele corre correndo, né?
É.
Mas eu também quero.
Jill.
Barry, I didn't mean to get you that excited.
Right. Anyway, you should read this. Think of it.
Well, I guess we were right about him being quite unnatural.
You have a way with under.
Where's going off?
Well, my only guess, the most important part, and somebody didn't want anyone to. Let's continue our investigation.
Richard! Your
whole place. Killing zone. Monster. Poisonous.
Richard, hold on.
Bring me. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
Thanks.
Here, Richard. I'm gonna give you a shot. Hang in there.
Jill, here's my radio. Take it. I'm... Does it ever not hurt?